I'm Julian Robles from Kannapolis, North Carolina. I'm the class of 2023, and also I'm a Chancellor Science Scholar. I've always been interested in the medical field. I know my parents will recall stories of me in kindergarten playing doctor, and that plays into part of my story too, because senior year of high school, I was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. At first, it was hard for me, for my family, for my friends. You know, they just couldn't believe it, that something could happen to me. But throughout it, I knew I was gonna be okay. You know, I had the support of my friends, support of my family, support of my doctors. That experience really did build me up to who I am now and shaped my character a whole lot. So I'm not gonna let it define me 100%, but it's gonna be part of my story and my experience of how I'm gonna deal with things in life. So, you know, brand new slate, and it's gonna be good. Here at Carolina, in my 4 years, I hope that I accomplish my goal of just finding myself. You know, this place is huge, tons of classes in every discipline. And so I wanna see what is my role and to see where I fit into it. Going through my experiences and talking to the doctors and just hanging out with them, really, I've decided to hopefully pursue a career in oncology. I want to dedicate the rest of my life to helping others.